Yeah, everyone, Vengeance here. I haven't been doing much uploads on my fucking channel lately. That's mainly because I've been fucking game hopping between Infinity Wars, Black Ops 3, fucking Ghost, FIFA, and Destiny. So I fucking can't really get settled on a fucking game lately because fucking they've all been running a little bit shit. I finally have getting settled on Destiny when I fucking haven't played it for fucking donkeys, so my light was only down to 326, I think it was. I've currently got up to 388 or 391 within like 3 days, sort of shit. This video here was just doing some bounties on Mars, I think it is. I got into a public event. When I first started on this area, there was about three or four other people in the area, sort of shit. Then the public event kicked in, and I was the only one fucking in the area. Didn't know where everyone fucking went, so I ended up doing the public event by myself. It is defending the Warsat. I did die once. Wish I fucking never would. Wish I got a fucking perfect out with the cunt, you know what I mean? But so fuck. So I'm looking forward to Destiny 2. I wasn't really that bothered about it, but I've seen some of the videos and actually playing the game again after a long fucking break. It's actually a fucking really, really good game. So I am looking forward to Destiny 2 now. I think I'm liking it now. Because of the way other games is fucking going, like the Call of Duty games, and that, they're just shit as fuck lately. Fucking connectivity problems, fucking game problems itself, you know what I mean? Fucking updating the playlist every other fucking week, it's fucking pointless. At least with Destiny, you know what you're getting, you know where you're fucking going, sort of shit. You've got your events, you've got your bounties, you've got your PvP, your PvE, and all that shit. So there's plenty of stuff to keep you fucking interested in the game. So I think I will be getting the Destiny a lot more once Destiny 2 comes out. Yeah, man, I think I will be getting the full fucking season pass with everything, so hopefully get a few live streams going on that, whether it be on YouTube or Twitch, I'm undecided yet, sort of shit. So that's what my plans are for fucking, what's that, September time, sort of shit. That's what my plans are for that. I'm gonna try and get it pre-ordered so I can get on the fucking the beta. I think that's out in June, I think it is, so hopefully get some pre fucking release game footage as well. But that's what my plans are anyway. I will try and upload other stuff in between now and then, sort of shit, fucking trying to do as much as I fucking can, but whether the fucking the games are running all right, you know what I mean? I can't really fucking upload if the games is running fucking shit. Anyway, I'm Vengeance, hope you enjoyed this video. As I say, this solo fucking place, just doing a few bounties and end up doing a fucking public event. Didn't do too bad. Right, I'm Vengeance. Catch us all later. Bye.
What is that? We've got trouble brewing. Well, I guess this is important too. Just a little more. Great work.